Oh, look at this light.
Hey, 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 YouTube. Hey, HG gang family. It's raining. Scan the yard, Deja. All the plants down there have gotten water. The plants up here have not gotten water. So we're bored. We're going to take them down and water them.
Yeah.
Can you go get the green thing, the green watering can? Lord, don't let me fall off.
Please don't. I'm not trying.
How often do you do this, Mom?
About every 2 days once it dries. Yeah. I hope everyone is having a good Monday.
Yeah, they're a little dry.
Deja, look, it's a net, it's egg.
What?
Wow.
What is that?
Look. That's why the bird's been up there. We can't leave them right there. The birds
so can.
Did you get it right there? It's four babies. So look, what we're gonna do is because these birds are getting good.
Hey y'all. I think we look like twins. Put in a comment below. Suck your cheeks in. Can you get? Smile with all your teeth. Twinning.
Okay. Oh Lord, the ground. It's all soaking wet. Yeah, it's called something.
It's called heavy.
I'm gonna put these up here.
Oh, the flowers are dropping. Oh, I walked in something.
Oh, no. Not in something.
It's about to rain now. You're going to put, oh. So you're going to put them two out. And then she gonna hang that one. This is like the iPhone 8. Look at the background, look fuzzy. You know how the iPhone 8 camera look?
Oh,
what?
I'm not blessed like that. Yes, I am.
I'm about to say, what kind of statement is that?
It's a lie, my feet stink.
We know your feet stink.
Oh, no. Where that bird at? Because he's gonna try to get me.
So is. You better hurry up before they come tweak out here.
He didn't miss.
One of the birds been over there. They gonna be like, where's my
babies? But you have not met, I don't even know what to call her, the matriarch of the family, a long time friend of the family. So I was gonna give her a call and see if she would stop by. But I gotta tell y'all, she's a little rough around the edges. So just pray with her. Keep her lifted before the Lord. She don't have no filter sometimes. She say what she mean and she mean what she say, but she come from a good place. So I'm putting this down and call her, and maybe she'll come through and make an appearance on the page. And you know, she won't be a regular, but from time to time she'll come. But I hope everyone is doing well. If you haven't, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching. We're... Hello? Hey, lady. What's going on? What you doing today? Nothing. Vlogging? Are you busy? Can you come over for a little while and be on a vlog? Yeah, I told him about you. Please? Okay. So if Arthur don't handicap you, you'll come? Okay. Well, either way, we appreciate you and we love you. Talk to you later. Bye. She coming, she coming, she coming. She should be in like 4 hours. We'll see.
hey, hey.
What in the world?
Hey, you need a watch it step now. Hey,
how you doing?
Hey, how you doing? Hat is in the house. Hat, hey, where is everybody? Hat is in the house. Hat, what that thing there you got there, girl?
A camera.
Look at that there. What is that there?
What is that?
There, the boss foot.
The boss foot?
Mm-hmm. You don't know nothing about that there now. Mm-hmm. I came in here. Mm-hmm. And these here parts. The visit, the AC, the AB. That game. Y'all know what channel you on. They doing all right. But they could be doing better. Mm-hmm. Y'all got to help them get them there now. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. You want some candy, girl?
I'm all right.
Get yourself in me. In me. Mint's good for you. Make your brain work. No, what's the brown hair doing, girl?
Nothing.
What's the brown hair doing? Girl, that old ring got my legs hurting so bad. Got them hurting. You mind if I take a seat?
Go ahead.
Girl, look, let me tell you something. Look.
What you got there?
Look, put it up. My roach. I got a roach bag.
A roach?
Yeah, I got a roach bag. God is good. You know, he'll give you the desires of your heart. Mm-hmm. Well, look at here. Let me tell you something, man. When you get old, whether you see a stockings, they call them fashion stockings. They make the swelling go down. Mm-hmm. Now come on up. Now, don't be on the good meat now. Y'all ain't ready for that now. Look at here now. Now, Miss Hattie Mae stopped here to tell you something now.
Miss Hattie Mae, what did you stop by to tell us?
If you haven't already, go ahead and comment. I think y'all say like and subscribe to the gang channel, you know. Tell them what you want and they'll give it to you. But on another note, you know.
Miss Hattie Mae, get out your nose.
Yeah, let me tell you what the Lord what then laid on my heart.
Miss Hattie Mae, what the Lord lay on your heart?
See, in all seriousness, and all jokes aside, see, what you got to realize is we got to take care of our older people because they was here before us, you know what I'm saying? And they could teach us something, you know what I'm saying? If it weren't for them, we wouldn't have the rights and privileges that we got now. Is there a witness in the house?
Amen.
Is there a witness in the house? But you see, oh, wait a minute, I got stuck. Hold on, wait a minute now. Now, you see, the older people, man and woman, man and woman, black and white, we are all precious in the sight. But really, y'all, they have the best two teachers in life that some of us young folks, I mean y'all young folks watching out there in the YouTube land don't have, and that's time, because they ain't been here a while and experienced. They done been through some things. So what I'm trying to say is, if you get an opportunity to sit at the feet of somebody older than you, take the time and talk to them. Let them drop some nuggets of wisdom and knowledge on you. You know what I'm saying? Because, yeah, you can glean from somebody your own age, but you can glean and learn more from somebody older. You know what? Hold on. Yeah, but you can get more from somebody older because they have been through some things, you know what I'm saying? And they can tell you a thing or two to tell you how to get through something, you know what I'm saying? To the Lord, then let your mom and daddy and your sister and brother go through something, not to tell you how to go through it. But, you know what I'm saying? My pastor, the gang pastor, the one and only, the Victor, he is saying, if you want something different, you gotta do something different. Well, y'all, I think that's my time. I think my bus about to come. I got to get out of here. But since ain't nobody else here, I'm going to go. But I tell you what, don't you play with it. Check it out. All them old people got that boss whip. Nope. Don't you play with it now. Y'all be good. Till I see you. You remember, my name is Hattie Mae Jenkins. And I'm here for you. I got your back. I both on. But here you go. Think of mud. Think of mud. Hey, Dale, we'll be up in it.
Sad.
Going
the wrong way.
Oh, I knew that. Don't you tell nobody. You better cut that out the video. Because I'll smack you four times right. I'll talk to y'all later. Here with me again. Here with me again. How you may say that? Like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell.